10 months after I met Janine, our wedding day had finally arrived. It was the happiest day of my life. We had 300 people coming from around the world, but like everything else, all the plans were down to the wire.
How long?
So what's happening here today, guys?
We're here to celebrate the union of two good friends of ours, Jesse and Janine.
It's the first person that he's ever been with that I really see him. I see it in his eyes. I see how much he loves her. She's got a lot to put up with. How long?
Getting married to my baby, she's making an honest man out of me.
He's grown up so fast. We had lots of fun with him when he was little.
I've known him since he was his age. He's been about 3 years old. His father and I were dealers, antique dealers.
These words about marriage. From the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. And by the authority that is given to me, I now declare that you are husband and wife.
I just, you know, anything and everything that I could fight about, I tried to. And he was good. He's not a quitter.
How long?